Metronidazole capsules and tablets are used for treating infections of the reproductive system, gastrointestinal tract, skin, heart, bone, joint, lung, blood, nervous system, and other areas of the body. Metronidazole capsules and tablets are also used to treat sexually transmitted diseases. Metronidazole extended-release tablets are used to treat bacterial vaginosis, an infection caused by too much of certain types of harmful bacteria in the vagina in women. Metronidazole is a class of medications called nitroimidazole antimicrobials. It works by stopping the growth of bacteria. Antibiotics will not work for colds, flu, or other viral infections. Using antibiotics when they are not needed increases your risk of getting an infection later that resists antibiotic treatment. How should this medicine be used? Metronidazole comes as a tablet, an extended-release tablet, and as a capsule to take by mouth. Metronidazole capsules and tablets are usually taken as a one-time dose, or divided into two doses on one day, or 2 to 4 times daily for up to 10 days or longer. Metronidazole extended-release tablets are usually taken once daily, at least 1 hour before or 2 hours after a meal, for 7 days. Follow the directions on your prescription label carefully and ask your doctor or pharmacist to explain any part do you not understand. Take metronidazole exactly as directed. Do not take more or less of it or take it more often than prescribed by your doctor. Swallow the extended-release tablets whole, do not split, chew or crush them. Continue to take this medication even if you feel well. Do not stop taking it without talking to your doctor. If you stop taking this medication too soon or skip doses, your infections may not be completely treated and the bacteria may become resistant to antibiotics. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity to metronidazole, to other derivatives of nitroimidazole, to imidazoles or to other components of the drug, organic lesions of the central nervous system, including epilepsy, leukopenia, including history, liver failure in case of high doses, pregnancy, the period of breastfeeding, children's age up to 6 years, sucrase, acetaldehyde deficiency, fructose intolerance, glucose-galactose malabsorption, taking or using metronidazole with other medicines. Metronidazole may not mix well with some other medicines. This is not usually a problem when metronidazole is applied to the skin as a gel or cream, but it can be a problem with metronidazole tablets, suppositories, liquid or vaginal gel. Tell your doctor before you start taking or using metronidazole if you are taking any of these medicines. Warfarin, a medicine that helps to treat and prevent blood clots. Lithium, used to treat some types of mental health conditions. Disulfiram, used to help people stay off alcohol. Phenytoin or phenytobarbital, used to treat epilepsy. Cyclosporin, used to reduce the activity of the immune system. Fluorouracil or busulfan, used to treat some types of cancer. Any medicines that you take as a liquid, in case this contain alcohol. Which side effects can this medication cause? Metronidazole may cause side effects. Tell your doctor if any of the symptoms are severe or do not go away. Vomiting, nausea, diarrhea, constipation, upset stomach, stomach cramps, loss of appetite, headache, dry mouth, sharp, unpleasant metallic taste, fiery tongue, mouth or tongue irritation.